We are very ready.
Okay, so you double click on name right, name left. So name right, name left. And then
why are we two guys? Are both cameras, I think both cameras are pointing at Guy right now.
Ken, oh my god.
Guy is, we got Guy live on dual guy cam.
He's moving it.
I think we're gonna end the night with dual guy cam.
Yeah, okay, good. No.
Wait, perfect. All right.
Okay, so you click twice, and then you also click on the score twice.
Wait, it's really confusing that the smasher on the right is on the left, and the smasher on the left is on the right.
Okay, it's fine. I mean...
They don't know that.
I don't... Okay.
It's
gonna... And then to go to commentary...
It's gonna kill the illusion.
Am I allowed to take one of these?
Yeah. Wait, can you tell me if the webcams are like...
Wait, which one am I supposed to be looking at?
This one is left, right? So, Blake.
Okay. Wait, that's the wrong direction. And then down.
Thank you.
That's fine. Yes.
Oh, oh,
that was, oh, it got worse.
Try
that's
it.
Good.
Try it.
And then this one?
That's, yeah, back a little bit. There you go.
Okay, cool. Okay, be careful. Am I playing?
Alright, I'm a master at this matchup.
TDK, what's your player port? One.
He's the peach.
I can't see the game right now.
And then.
Do you want to wait until we're
Electriclovebear is two.
Do you want some?
Peachette, do you want us to wait for the stream? Or
yes.
Just a little.
Yeah, I think so.
Tell me more. Until they're doing it. Well, yeah.
Hey, Casey.
Yeah.
Where can we find the bracket?
On my laptop. It should be by your left foot.
Are you not seeing the thing?
What's the challenge link?
CCSB 5_5_16. Just deactivate and then okay.
Awesome. I just wanted to see the hub.
Oh,
take a stock of you.
What is this stuff in the center?
Taro?
Huh?
Taro.
What is that?
It's like a plant.
Can we close the Chrome?
Pretty good. I can see myself eating.
Audio?
Audio works in the bathroom, like,
would be
much
more. Fucking work. You think it's the plant, dude? The vegan type of meal.
So if you make it okay, it's bread, dude. Well, but taro. Unless you mean just a taro.
Just a supplement.
That's weird, just gonna eat taro.
I don't know what it is.
I don't know what it is. I just know it's a taro.
Alright, so.
No.
Pretty good.
What's the Twitch
line? Claremont Smash.
What about TV? Okay.
Okay.
Are we good?
No, but you guys can play.
Yeah.
Tuck!
just learned to DI all of them behind me. Ah! Ah! Commentary is godlike these days, TBH. Hey man, how's it going?
Pretty good.
I'm Tim.
I'm Zach here.
Oh, you yeah. You logged my shit post the other day.
Yeah.
I was
legendary, dude.
You know, what I lack in Smash, I make up for in ability.
Yeah. What I lack in self-confidence, I make up for in shitposting.
It's an art. It's
yeah.
Truly an art.
Exactly. Yo. You can commentate if you want.
Streamer thing, right?
I hope not. Z-Chan. Alright, well, our stream person is...
Is it a stream spell or are they playing the same thing?
That's not good.
Wait, ask Z-Chan.
Z-Chan the
playing.
Tournament.
Wait, what's wrong with it?
Is it supposed to be what it's showing?
Yeah.
It's supposed to be completely free.
No, just go to the commentator overlay.
We're just showing the commentary. Oh, so one of the overlords uses not.
Right.
How many streamers are there in the world that not only bring the setups, but also bring Boba for their constituency? He's number one. Gimmer, get at her.
Where's the, do you guys not have the thing open?
What?
The program, like dot rec or whatever?
Thank you.
Our worry that it was just this thing.
It's all good.
Oh, it's cool, dude. It's a good controller. I don't want to leave it.
So we don't comment what's happening now, we comment what we see up here. Okay.
Ah! Perfect. Take a while.
Oh no, where's Vichan?
She's playing.
Is she the only one who knows how to fix it?
I don't know if she knows how to fix it.
Oh man.
Yeah, I like the thing.
Video still working though.
Did you try turning it off and turning it back on? As a joke, but also like capture you?
How did you just like attack a dude like attack immediately at 100? You outspace me, but on like everything. I need that space.
Do you know if Pogo has jersey?
Yeah, we're waiting for the Pogo
game.
Wait, Pogo's
eliminated.
Oh, really?
Oh. Oh, nice. Oh, what happened?
Oh,
what?
Thank you.
play?
Yeah, VideoWaffles 6 times on it, so.
Oh, are you playing Zach?
Yo, Zach, I know you hear me. I know you're a liar.
Did he tell you his name wasn't Zach? I was listening to that conversation and I was like, wait.
Zach! Connor was right. And your Zach. Character and what happened. Sorry, Shereen, for screaming in the microphone. What up, man? Zach, that was a funny magic. That was like a
weird one. Yeah, it sounds like a bad choice.
No, I think I have a, you know, irrational hatred for us.
So what we have happening right now is that this scene does not have the game. Probably like 5 people in chat. You wanna look at chat?
That's cool.
So blow up chat.
Oh, that's what you do. Wow.
Wait here. How about this? You play, is Twitch chat? Is Twitch? Just we'll plug here. I'm gonna put my headphones in. Is sound up on this? On the. Turn it all the way up. I can't hear anything.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you're gonna bring it up anyway.
Wait, why is that? I shouldn't.
I should be able to hear something.
Like,
I'll just check on my phone.
Say it out loud. Don't get to go back to
my phone. Hold on, is good right now? I don't know. Let me, get my phone to see, like, if it's worth it to, like.
Do that on stream.
What?
I guess we could get David.
Yeah, we should get David. We should, well, alright, so wait, let's. Like, on commentary? You should definitely also get a headphones and a headphone splitter for this so that people can hear. Because it's nice to hear how you sound like. Also, if everyone has earbuds, that'd be awesome.
Huh?
If everyone has earbuds, we can just do one on one. Yo, chat, if anyone knows who won the Heat Raptors game, hit me up. Because I want to know. And I don't. So. And my phone is being annoying. So, alright, so game wise though.
I'm sorry, I don't know.
Oh, wait, what do you think happened with the. Ooh. Is it a. Is like the video thing there and it's not playing? The go to go scene? Is the. Like the main thing. Is like the game cam there? Can you like delete that thing and re-add it? Wait, then maybe someone put the data.
No. Like it's here, like. No, because it works.
Oh no, actually no, I'm done.
It works here, and also all the cameras just fell.
Do we want to like add name overlays and stuff down here so we can have.
Yeah.
David, how'd your game go? Who'd you play for game or round one?
Round one. Jags.
Did you win?
Yeah.
Awesome.
And then I versed you for took a game off.
Okay. But you won.
Yeah. Now I'm waiting.
So for those complaining that I'm not interacting with the stream, I have ADHD.
Alright, so we have some of the C chat that has been addressed. Yeah. I'll answer. Oh, we can both answer.
Now I can drink the boba. Now it's time.
Parky wife, David is the voice of Angel. I don't know what you're talking about.
Sorry, guys.
Yeah, absolutely. Sorry. This is one problem with our setup currently is that our mic stand, as you might be able to see. Now. We have a skateboard on top of the trash can because we don't have a table to put a mic on. Because, you know. It should be here. Ooh, does this sound better? I'm gonna hear what this sounds like.
Screw them all.
Ah! Holy
guy?
Shit. Hello. Alright, wait. Does this sound. Wait.
Marthpwnzer.
Why is. Oh, sound is coming out of the microphone right now. What? No, like, if they're here, like, alright, so the sound of the computer is coming through the microphone. So I don't know why that's really weird. It was mind blowing because you talk and you're like, why is this voice that I have? Well, I guess you weren't talking, but. Whatever.
I'll figure that out in 8 seconds. Alright, we have not said anything about this game. I apologize to chat, because we, I mean, not that you guys really care.
Oh my god, I swear, the stream was so much better last time when we didn't have the commentary.
Season is fine.
I'm sorry, I let it's everyone fine. Down.
Oh my god, the bad guy.
I'm trying to learn this so that, you know, when eventually you're just a Smash God and I have to sit here and take care of the stream while you play Bracket, I know what to do. That's also true. Who's going to be running stream? Go to that thing on the bottom right, on the bottom Z-chan that says information. Wait, hold on. Can I just do this real quick and see if I can get... Oh, wait. Sound. Where's the sound preferences? Just want to make sure. I just want to hear... I don't want to have the volume go through here. So go
it's
through.
Fine.
I just want to be able to like, hear, like so people that sit down here can hear what they sound like so they're not talking too loud or too quiet without having to hear themselves in the chat. But the stream sounds good though, I think. Sorry, Zisha. I think it's just a... the sound.
Good job.
My Fox is the best in Claremont.
Yeah, okay.
Dude, my
Fox
is number one in Claremont.
Number one.
Dude, money match
my Fox.
Leading on the net.
Alright, now you can hear yourself. Alright, we can hear what the stream sounds like now. Without hearing our own voices over it. Oh, here.
Good job.
Fox.
My Fox is the best in Claremont. Yeah, okay. Dude, my Fox is number one in
Claremont. Number one. Dude, money match my Fox. Exactly. How much has Fox? Honestly, my Roy is number one in
Claremont. For real. I agree. Alright, so I'm gonna plug this and plug it back into the mic so I can hear what's going on.
I think I'm good.
I'll put my sweater on.
Cool
as hell.
Can I just delete this?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna completely remove this one, and I'm just gonna have one with commentary over it.
Zach, did you go to the quick play tournament today? There wasn't.
You don't know how much.
I thought there was some quick play tournament.
I used to have one Saturday.
Saturday. Oh, that's Saturday.
Yeah.
Okay.
Is there a real, really free book?
Okay. If you are playing the winner. Of
wow.
Who's still in tourney right now?
Me.
Hi. Are you playing on stream?
Yoshimane,
nothing. Alright,
so. We did a pretty shitty job.
I think at some point you have to.
It's working. Okay, I just need to get commentary to work simultaneously as this.
Well, I guess for you, but. Your voice looks so much different than mine.
Oh my god.
It's working, yo.
Does the audio work?
Can I hear the audio?
Yeah, you sound.
Hey, just to let you know. Like, it's a dollar match.
There's a whole dollar on this matchup.
Is a $2 money match?
It's a dollar match.
Alright, so now we have... Alright. There's a dollar on this match, ladies and gentlemen.
One whole dollar.
Well, yeah. It's big.
I don't know, I think...
Some good properties.
Wait, Z-chan, is there more boba?
I thought I gave you one.
No, I'm not
gonna ask Zach. Fix your cameras. Like, point them towards yourself.
Can someone pick up?
He's got it.
Why is it pointing at me?
Is it possible to pull up the chat? Or.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Hello, Weed Snipper. Who's Weed Snipper?
That's
Victor. Oh, hi, Victor. How are you? It's me.
That'd
Crouch cancel.
Is Ona self-commenting on Money Dash?
Not like these.
It's upside down. Hey,
sir,
you.
The camera is upside
the
down.
The one on active is upside down. The one on active.
Hello, everyone. I'm here for ASMR.
A little bit.
ASMR
left.
Melee.
Left.
You know what ASMR is?
Huh?
Do you know what ASMR is? That make you like tingle or whatever? And it's just like people talking softly into the mic?
That's gonna be my commentary right now. I hope Victor likes it. It looks fine. Just leave it.
It looks fine now.
Yeah. Okay. Well, you should leave. Let's go.
Oh, you just gotta change the names. Oh, remind me to send you. I have a program. Here, I'm gonna. Whose computer is this? Is this yours? Whose? Jayhawks? Okay. SoupMom? Yeah, I have a program that auto-updates it for you. It's just, it sits right here, and then you just, like, type it in.
Really? That would make my life.
Yeah, it's like, it's $1. So I gotta go find it. Hang on.
The match starts off. We have a Samus charging his charge up. I'm sorry, I didn't say D. It's a girl. And we have Ice Climbers, played by SoupMom. Does anyone know how good SoupMom does versus active?
What?
Who wins?
Who does this matchup?
No, not in this matchup, but like in Zach versus
people.
Zach's good. I don't know Zach's good.
I just don't know who wins in this head-to-head.
So Zach JV 5 stalked Marlo last week.
Huh?
Who just JV 5 Marlo?
Also, did you turn up the mic? Because I saw
a picture. Chad doesn't know that. Oh, God!
Notice, like, anything they say, and I can just say it out loud.
Casey? For those who don't know the Ice Climbers, all they do is grab and wobble. Samus apparently keeps swimming. Huh? People could talk into it with me, I was just doing, I'm talking into it like an ASMR mic.
So, I'm now going to be massaging your head.
God damn it.
I mean, if you want me to commentate, I play Ice Climbers.
Come on
yeah,
down.
Sure, sure. No, like.
What are you doing to the stream? Everything's fine, isn't it?
Wait, let me just put.
I don't want to stand here.
Sorry. I mean, I also don't want to stand because I have to, like, touch the computer.
We'll figure it. It's fine.
Do you want to sit here? Like,
what do you need to edit? What are you gonna change? Huh? How do I search like that? Search. I think it's on. Oh, hi!
Hello, everyone. Massage the scalp. With a little scratch?
No, it's not. I see nothing wrong with this.
Daddy looks like he's 16. He's not. He's older than 16, but he looks 16. It's okay, though. Is that a girl? No, that is a female. There's no objects to cook meat in here. Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to the commentary. Here we have an actual Ice Climbers main who could tell us what to do. What's going on? Why is this playing? This is bad. You shouldn't. Don't do that. CC, whisper sweet nothings into the mic, please. Sweet nothings.
Oh, that was the best shield grab right there.
Who just shield grabbed? I didn't actually see.
Yep, jab to grab. That's really good. Active seems pretty tilted right now.
I don't know, because he says come on girl when he wins. Zach is just, Active's just always happy. There is no more.
Yeah, he carried out the wobble unnecessarily high too, probably just to tilt him. Active's just like dropping those bombs, making his movement really hard to read.
This matchup seems awful on FD. What does Samus do?
Spam missiles.
Can she do that better on with platforms?
Did they strike here?
I don't know. I would imagine they strike here. It's 0-0. That was...
Alright. Yeah, he's got to keep his nano, I think. That's good.
I think you can do it. I think you can bring it back.
Might try and intercept the
Samus
recovery.
Never dies. Is statistically proven fact. Oh, well. Yeah, that, eh?
What's that?
See, I believe. You have to believe in the magic. Active is Claremont's magic. He's an enigma, and we don't know.
Come here, nigga. Come here, homie. Let me get at your ass.
Oh.
I need a holla at you. Oh, run that shit, partner. I see you got your homie. What happened when I slipped his ass?
I appreciate that we have someone who's out straight.
I'm
going to
it's better than
oh my god, I'm gonna cry.
Nobody wants that ball. Oh god.
I just appreciate having somebody.
I'm trying to get you a program, by the way, that auto updates the, or you can update the scores through like a thing that just does it into a text program.
That sounds pretty cool.
Yeah, it's what they use at a like SSS and shit. It's a whole $1.
He just waved that fin and grab. That's pretty good.
Good shit. Got
it. I don't know about that. It was pretty bad.
We need to show the world.
I think he counterpicked to Yoshi's because Samus has less room to like camp him out with missiles.
You should come back after each other.
Yeah.
I'll be there first.
I don't want to be a biased commentator, but fuck him up, Active. I want to see a 4-stock. It's not possible, but I want to see it.
I mean, I understand that feel, even as an Ice Climbers main.
I actually really like Ice Climbers. Even though I salty raged against you that day, I actually really like Ice Climbers. I think they're fun to play, and I love watching, like, my favorite Ice Climber is, like, Nintendo.
Really?
I love just how boring he is.
I've never heard anyone say that they like Nintendo is their favorite ICs.
Well, like there's like Wobbles, but Wobbles, like I feel like Wobbles doesn't even count. Like I like Wobbles and he's cool. I like the stuff he does, but then I see him like not do good sometimes, and I'm just like, man, you should just grab and wobble.
Jab grab. I don't know why he didn't convert that to a wobble though.
Maybe he thought he could get the kill. It's like 5%.
Yeah, trying to keep him. Yep. It's good desync for the...
CC, you lost to Jayhawk. Yes, I did, Victor. Victor, you lost to Cinnamon Apple Oatmeal in a money match.
Power shield, though, missile.
Victor, did you see my match versus Casey? My Marth versus Peach? Did anyone see it that's currently in the chat? I would like to hear someone's opinions on my janky-ass Marth that janked out a game. Okay, fucking shield broke Casey. Alright, let's see if I can get you this. Jayhawk is a dirty wobbler. I respect it. I saw him playing today and he was doing actual legit Ice Climber shit.
Yeah, I am definitely a dirty wobbler though.
No. If you wobble, you're a dirty wobbler. Everyone, if you just commit one. I wobbled Duke Silver's Game & Watch and Tournament.
Alright.
I only respect Spaces, to be honest. No one said you have to respect the Ice Climbers player. I don't respect them. Unless they have a second, like a good secondary. I respect... Actually, no, that's not true.
I don't think Zax Fox is that good. I beat it before him.
Yeah, but you play a character that can grab and get a zero to death. You know who I'm going to start playing against Icy's?
Who?
Sheik.
Sheik is the worst slayer.
I think the matchup is not as bad as people say, and I love it. I think it's so easy. You just tilt and slap.
I've learned a lot of things, though. You can crouch cancel down smash, like, all of Sheik's tilts under 40%. And usually that knocks him down.
Sheik Sauber doesn't have a mustache anymore?
Usually you can, like, read attack and get a grab off a knockdown.
True. I don't know. I like it for now. Because, like, I would love to just play Fox, but, like, my hands, no. It don't work that way sometimes. Like, I feel like I have to be perfect. Yes, he did remove his mustache. Let's go, Icy's. Let's go, Hugs. Fuck. Who can't even spell random? People who make spelling errors sometimes and immediately hit send. Because it's the fucking internet. Metal Magneton? I'm gonna ban you if I get access to this computer. You hear that?
Do I double click this?
Double click the like names commentary.
Yeah. It's top 8 is best
commentary. If you need anything, call me on my phone.
Yes, that's
it's in here somewhere.
Like,
ah, found it.
That to, you know, be getting into this and then have to go home for 6 months, or like 3 months and then have to come back. I guess it's like for you. It's kind of the budget just
happened. And I'm not sure what stage we'll see, but I wouldn't be surprised, like, if he picked Pokemon. I'm guessing
Dreamland
got banned.
He should go to...
Yeah, but it's not important.
Fountain of Dreams. Boom.
Yeah, but there will be...
I play the loser.
You play the loser?
Yeah.
I'm already out.
Oh, yeah, yeah? Who'd you lose to?
I lost to Blake 2-1.
That's a hard matchup, but you gotta win against a Peach, who's like a good Peach, and has experience in the matchup.
That's the closest I've ever got to beating him.
Nice.
Random wave dash grab.
Who do you play back for? Mostly Rosalina.
Looks like I'm gonna have to play active. Looks like I'm gonna have to play... I don't think my Fox is going to do it. I don't know who to play first.
The last time I really like just played my shit stuff was like right after like
I just played Fox.
Oh my god. So many missiles in a row.
I play Mark.
I really so fun. He's terrible, but he's so fun.
Yeah. I like Lucas also. Lucas is also fun. Like in essence.
I do,
definitely,
yeah.
But I had more fun
with this. That's what I'm looking for. I mean, I feel like there's like less of like, you have to play these characters. There's so many characters that like, no one knows for sure, so like, no one will ever know how goddamn good every character is. Like, it's just like,
come back.
There's, yeah, like, it's like,
I mean, like, there's like Samus and Rosalina and like. Definitely
all
the way to
talk to you,
Kevin.
Yeah, they're definitely better than
like,
this is a lot of extra damage, which basically means he can initiate a wobble off a grab like instantly without a fear of him mashing out next stock like, if he gets his Nana back.
I feel like in Mela, a lot of things that like can do blows you.
There you go.
Recovers.
Yeah.
Like as well as other things. Recovers and smash full. Almost everyone has at least a decent recovery.
Yeah.
Like and everything snaps to legend. So.
Yeah. Honestly, I think like the new legend is pretty interesting. Like, how you know instead of like hedgehogging, like you jump off.
Oh god.
Yeah. This is quite uncomfortable.
I don't like it, but like
you, you got
still.
It?
Do like ledge jump into an attack?
Exactly. Yeah, the thing is, like it's a little bit. I mean, it's not just like I think it's different from melee. So,
yeah.
It adds something that's like you know not just like
wait,
it's
fuck.
From melee. This is different. Like this has.
I need Zach to win. Because I don't want to fucking play Zach.
Not
I will no. I'll literally just like I'll just go.
No, Zach is easy money, dude.
No, not like as a like not at like in game. Like I just don't want to play him.
Oh. Fuck that.
Yeah.
This is reminiscent of Chew versus Hogs.
Dude, what a set. That was so dumb. Why'd you ban him? I didn't. Did we actually ban him? Oh no, the bot banned him because he was spamming symbols. Not my fault. Salt? Salt. If I wobbled, I'd quit the game and run in traffic. What's stopping you from doing that now, Victor? Is it all the Indian poon you're after? Do you have to acquire it first before? I believe. Who's Parky Wife? Who are you, Parky Wife? Are you just someone local to the area? Who went from CPP? VideoWaffles. Oh, it's Koi. I heard good things about Koi. Yeah, you should come, dude. It's fun.
Alright, last stock, game 3.
You should have just came with a. Come with VideoWaffles if he comes. This last stock determines my future, man.
Good SDI.
Oh, God!
Oh, my ears.
Rip.
Good F smash.
Was that a calculated F smash or was that a random F smash?
I think he was hoping, but it worked out, so okay. That's always fine. Oh, that's.
I just did. I wasn't watching too much of the neutral before.
I mean, I feel like a lot of the smash attacks I see throughout are just random F smashes. F smashes.
Alrighty.
That was good. Wave dash up smash attack.
Now I get to go play. Active.
Wait, did Zichen leave?
Zichen left. Did he go to the back
there? Yeah, you want to join me?
Yeah, sure. Come in.
I'm gonna hop on.
No, no.
Are you gonna go?
I don't know.
It's
Did you win?
You're playing active.
Yep.
So
we gotta go play over there.
That's good. Are you playing now?
Yeah, I played on stream.
And then, so I know if you're playing.
You're playing on stream.
So you should be here. Zach's playing on stream, so you should.
$10 match. Zach and Matt, they're playing
on stream.
Money match.
I guess.
Yeah.
Also coming up later is my money match versus active in Mario Kart Double Dash.
Paper.
What's up, stream?
Is this specified now?
Yeah.
I'd say I also update the top, yeah, top 8 as well.
Huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
Top
okay, thanks.
Who's it?
VideoWaffles.
I think it's like it.
Your type is? I think you should update the players too.
You want to know? That'll be great.
What is I just did? Oh, which ports? Oh. Yeah, he's cheap. Yeah, but you waffles are cheap. He's good. He goes to Cal Poly Pomona, and he's like one. He's like definitely ranked there. I don't know if he's like the best player, but he's definitely good.
Like, do you know how close we have to be?
Really good. What's good? I want melee single stick.
Stream Burgess versus Stomach Flu. Casey, did you already play Stomach Flu? Are we gonna stream that? Yeah, Casey's playing Stomach Flu on stream next. That'll be after this.
Oh, okay, so that gets a wobble off for the star. Yeah, that'll be it. Okay, that's good. So, VideoWaffles is just trying to get rid of Nana, because that's really how you have to play against Ice Climbers. And you got rid of it well. Okay, after it kills on Yoshi's.
It's a nice. See, I noticed a lot of like Sheiks tend to like camp the side platforms with needles at the beginning of the stock.
Yeah, that's definitely a good strategy for Sheik. It's hard for the Ice Climbers to get there, like while the Sheik is still there. Like if they try to approach with an up air or a bear or something, Sheik can easily just go to the top platform and still charge needles, and then just throw needles to separate the two Ice Climbers.
It's really hard to land against Sheik as Sopo.
Yeah, Sopo is not a good matchup against Sheik or most people.
I'm pretty sure you can DI out of the down throw too. I think you should DI away. Looks like you DI'd.
Wait, you DI away from a down throw?
Yeah, then you have to wave dash before you do an up smash. As opposed to just up smashing straight up.
Okay.
Oh my!
Oh, that's too bad.
Really good in air grab.
Yeah.
If I was as good as Daddy, I would do that to you guys all.
VideoWaffles was definitely just trying to play safe and just stay on the platforms when he fell down. SoupMom was able to get him. That was a good down smash. It separated the Popo and Nana, but unfortunately wasn't able to really hail Nana off of that, but Kenny now, yeah, that's good.
Yeah, I don't think Popo can chain grab Sheik at like super high percent, so I think it's a low percent chain grab.
Still, it's good to get them up to high percent. Yeah, that's it.
Yeah. Jab grab.
That was 3 wobbles. Yeah, VideoWaffles will definitely have to play a little bit safer. But this is best of 5, so he has more room to, like he lost a game, but he can still come back.
Are you speaking from experience, Victor?
Victor?
I think that guy's Victor.
Yeah, we snap with Victor. Or Snipper. Huh?
Yeah, I'm not sure why Zach didn't just grab ledge there. That seems like the most effective way to edge grab Sheik.
Yeah, grabbing ledge is amazing against Sheik. There's really not much you can do about it. I don't.
Yeah, good SDI on the buzzer.
Yeah. He went after Popo a little bit, and I always think you need to just go after Nana. Like, you want, like, you think, oh, Popo is, like, the threat, right? Like, the actual player, so you need to kill him. But that's not true. Like, when you kill Nana, there's so little Sopo can do. He has a chain grab and stuff, but okay, that's good.
Just
That was a good shield drop to get away from the possibility of a grab.
I wonder if the stream picked up that mash.
Yeah, it was loud.
dude.
I don't even know if it's worth it to go, like, to use your invincibility to try to attack like that. Because it's... I just can just sit and shield. They hear the mashes. Have all three of those kills been wobbles? I think so.
Seems like it.
Oh, the accidental F smash.
See, I think going for throw follow-ups on Nana is a really bad idea, because you definitely are going to eat a punish from Popo if he's anywhere nearby.
Yeah.
Especially if you're Sheik.
Oh, that was a good mash.
He can just chain grab you until Nana gets there.
See, there is good to go after Popo, because he knew Nana was already dead.
Alright.
Okay.
One grab will do it here. I don't think you'll be able to mash up this percent.
Yeah. Yep, that's...
One grab?
Oh, you got out. Dash attack is... Like, that was really unsafe, dash attack.
Good choice to go to the platform for recovery.
Yeah. Does Icy's up smash hit through the platform on stages?
Not on Battlefield.
Okay.
You can't, you don't want to leave on that.
Okay. So, SoupMom takes his second game, but it was pretty close.
Daddy for best punish game 2016.
Dreamland, okay.
Yeah, Daddy is building a wall. He's gonna make the Sheik mains pay for it.
Those were good back airs. That was video off of his wall.
They don't want to get hit by my air.
That was good nair to kill Nana. Yeah. Oh, good reverse.
I try to throw a trick and then I go in. Run away, throw a
hop. Dreamland's looking like it was a good choice.
I'm surprised he didn't go to Dreamland on the last game.
Yeah.
I think it's Sheik's best stage is against Isis. Wow. Desync, Ice Block, into grab.
That was good.
I guess that was like last chance. I think generally, like, you see me, like, right below.
I think, yeah. Good fair.
You're going about holding which pot? I'm kinda like, I'm not bringing up to, like, my focus level.
I mean, honestly, that's just kinda smart from VideoWaffles to not approach, because it's until there. Like, he can charge needles, but I don't know why he wasn't actually trying to hit with needles.
Oh my god.
He probably just knew that he wouldn't.
For the first time in my life,
Zach would dodge him.
I did not go over to your blizzard. I think I'm coming out of stage.
You also didn't just let me shake off every single forward.
I adapt to mid set. I rolled back in.
Shield grab every single forward.
That's so bad. I'm very set in my ways.
Alright, so he finally killed Nana, but VideoWaffles had like 2 or 3 opportunities before where he could have killed Nana, and I'm not really sure why he didn't. Oh, that's an unfortunate misledge dash. Oh. That was a good punish on the down smash. So now they're even stocks, and 27% really is no lead.
He's going for the super tilt right now. There's definitely no reason to wobble past 160 except for tilting your opponent.
Oh,
yeah, that was a pretty bad. That was pretty predictable.
Okay, he got out of it though. Oh, he didn't get the fair. Really good up airs.
I think he could have gone for a grab there too.
It was good auto cancel fair.
Okay, it might not have killed the 160, but he definitely did need to go to 230.
Dude, I fucking SD'd game one and then, like, died because, like, I gentlemaned and, like...
Oh, shit, there are actually people in the game?
No, yeah. Like 8 viewers, dude.
8 viewers, yo, we got then, there.
Can you get it up there?
Game 2.
Oh, that kills. Okay.
Never seen you use that.
I usually don't. I mean, especially on Dreamland, like, I know he was at 146, but... Sheik's up air, it's good, but it's not that strong. Like, he barely died at 146. Plus against Sopo, like, Sopo's pretty easy to edge guard with back airs and stuff. Oh, is that? Okay. Definitely trying to just end it with a wobble. And that, is that it? Yeah, that's it. Okay, so SoupMom takes it 3-0 over VideoWaffles. Which is pretty good. I think VideoWaffles might have won the last time they played in tournament.
Anyone who what?
Knows Peach.
I know Peach. I'm the best Peach in the world.
For sure, dude.
Is it like Peach?
It's Casey.
There is a doc. There's Bixby.
There is a doc, yeah. I think I'm more qualified to keep up.
Like them come to
Actually, no, I can't hear you.
Okay.
I'll be back.
That stomach flu.
Zishan wants some of that grab for back.
Which one is hers?
I think it's over there.
Yeah, it is over there. The green one is mine. So the black one, I guess. She's, I don't know, she had to leave, but I don't know where she is.
Yeah, I was seated in the bucket, and I lost from round 2, and I got dropped to round 1, and lost. That's because of, like, there's, like, a weird, like, sound. No, like, the amount of players are I don't know what has to do with seeing, but...
Okay, so we have Blue Juices versus Stomach Flu. Two good players from Claremont. Stomach Flu is ranked number 1 right now. There's a good crouch cancel down smash. Oh. Wow, good combo. Alright, a good first stock from Stomach Flu. That kill? No, not quite.
I don't know. I all I knew was something like that.
Yeah, I remember.
Stomach Flu is doing a really good job of just playing safe and not getting hit by down smashes or not getting grabbed too much. That's why he's able to survive so much. Casey's just been able to hit him with jabs or aerials, and like weak aerials. Like a fair would kill. A good weight. Good fair, good spacing from Casey. Flu definitely has control, like, doing a very good job. Spacing all his moves, making sure Casey really can't punish him so much. Oh, wow, good cape. That kill? Oh no, he's living. That'll do it, yep. That dash attack was probably meant to just be like a jump fair.
Oh yeah, I love Fox having fire. It's like so, it's as fun as I see.
That'll do it, yeah. Alright, Stomach Flu takes a very convincing 2-stock game 1. Hey, you want to do commentary with me?
No, I have to grab something to go.
Okay.
Shout out to Wine, the first person I watched play Melee at a high level. He inspired me. Goodbye.
All right, see you, Z-Chen.
Yeah, I'm still here. I have to get my
back. Dude, I don't know if Peach, oh, I don't know if Peach or not. I'm not doing commentary. Alright, good edge guard from Casey.
I think Casey's great.
We're gonna miss Casey next year. Press one if you are gonna miss Casey. That was a good dash dance to get away from the attack. Casey's definitely looking more comfortable on Dreamland. Casey's playing safer and he's able to punish Stubbing Flu a little bit more. No one misses Casey. Bible thump.
Are you taking his titles too?
Yeah. Dude, no one pressed 1, Victor pressed 2.
Wow.
Yeah. Rip Casey.
Y'all are butts.
Ooh, good float. Oh, that was very good patience from Stomach Flu, just waiting for the dash attack. Good down smash. But Casey is up almost a whole stock. That could very easily just kill him right there. Yeah. I feel like he might have been able to come back with Cape.
Yeah.
That was a good punish on the missed tech with a forward air. Oh, that's unfortunate. The missed wave dash. All right, so Casey takes game two. Good follow up from stomach flu. Got killed. At first, Casey was. He looked ahead and he looked pretty comfortable here, but stomach flu definitely did really well. Oh, wow. Very. Quick zero to death from stomach flu. Good up air to just kind of stop Casey from edge guarding. Did you just have a match?
No, I'm already out, dude.
Oh.
I lost to Blake.
And who else?
And Future.
Okay. Who does Feature play?
He's a Sheik player.
Okay. Are we gonna see a fourth doc?
Come on, Casey. Give us a fourth doc for the stream.
Alright, is that... Oh... I'm not sure what he meant to do there. If he thought he was just gonna land on stage, or... Oh! Oh. The cape and the grab. Stomach was just having fun at this point, like...
Who's Future?
I know he commented on the post.
Future's still in, he's,
Alright, so... Stomach flu takes game two, like, very convincingly. Is Final Destination just really good for Doc? Like, I really don't know much about Doc and what stage is he... Oh. Okay, so we go to Fountain of Dreams. I know Casey likes Fountain of Dreams because the Peach's down smash can hit through the platforms, which is really good.
It's all I do.
You can check bracket on Nightbot.
I saw that. I got fucked up.
Looks like $7 chips should have played best of five, but only played best of one.
Did they start them next game?
Yeah.
$7 chips took me out of tournament. Feels bad, man.
How you doing?
Hey.
What's going on?
Not much. They had a stream.
You have a skateboard here?
I don't know who this is.
Just for looks? Dude. Cool.
I don't know who that is.
I think it's just for function.
Oh, yeah. Actually, it is literally for function.
Yeah, like it's just on. Yeah.
What board is this?
I don't know.
Hella nice. Got the bone.
I'm yeah.
Serious.
No, yeah. Yeah, you can't really see on stream, but the mic we have for commentary, it's literally on a skateboard on top of a trash can. We have to use the skateboard as a table because the trash can like has no lid.
We need more money.
Yeah, we definitely do. But we applied for funding, so at the next semester we should get more money.
Wow.
Cap applied. Is Z-Chen doing that? Is Z-Chen just spamming cap applied? Or did someone else log into Claremont Smash? Oh, okay. Pretty even match here. It was just a lot of patience from both of them, like neither really doing anything there. Yeah, she had to come for a backpack and then she left again. But she'll be back again.
Yeah,
she's
going after
the
hero, I think.
Yeah. I don't know. I can swing my 19 beach balls.
You actually have 19 beach balls?
I actually have 19, like, that's on social, but it's I actually have 19 beach balls. Like, if anyone wants beach balls, please take them.
Why do you have 19 beach balls?
My mom sent them to me for my 19th birthday.
Oh, wow.
Yes, Jim, if you need beach balls, hit me up. Please, I need to get rid of them before I go home for summer.
We can make him a prize for the next Tiltfest.
Tomorrow? Like, just give 19 beach balls to first place. They don't even get a choice.
Nah, dude.
Yeah. Well, like, it's like it's 8 beach balls for first place, 7 for second, and whatever is left. I don't know math. What's that like? 3, 4.
Ah, come on, dude.
How do I emote? Just press Claremont Nazi.
No, it's last stock at 147% each, and you're talking about emotes.
Is Casey gonna take it?
What? Come on, chat.
No, you gotta watch out, Casey, dude. Oh. You gotta watch out, not facts.
Oh, wow. Wow, very good, just up smash, undo Casey from Stomach Flu. So he takes a set.
Are you seeing Zach versus Stomach Flu on stream?
No, I think... Is Zach playing next?
He should.
Okay.
It should be winners finals, right? Where are we in bracket?
Active!
Oh no.
Oh my fucking god. I read it so hard and I just...
We might be doing loser's quarters now.
Yeah, it's loser's quarters.
Okay.
I think. I could be wrong.
I mean, if it's active, then it's in loser's. Because I know, because Zach be active.
Yeah, so it's... Oh wait, so... So Casey just lost to...
Actually, to the stomach flu.
Or stomach flu. Oh wait, who's Avian Messiah? I just thought that was...
Avian Messiah is... Oh, yeah, Avian Messiah is Casey.
Wait. Alright, wait. I'm really confused. Oh, wait, so you're... Oh, so no, so it's Avian Messiah. Alright. Casey Messiah.
Oh, okay.
On stream, I guess, and then...
Mind if I got that first?
Yeah.
Casey, be the, make sure you like be the same pose and seat so I don't have to change the thing. Thanks.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, then I just missed up the pose last time. Whatever. Casey's port 2.
Do you want to commentate?
Sure. This is your laptop?
No.
I don't, it was work.
I'm back. I know y'all miss me.
Y'all miss me.
What's up?
So much.
What's going on?
I think that's how he stylizes his name.
Yeah, and then...
Zero.
Perfect.
Oops.
9-1 already, God.
Active, yeah. Really taking it.
And then commentary, I guess. Oh, is this losers?
Is this losers quarters?
This is losers quarters.
Okay. Is it best of five?
Best of five, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, we're back. Boba.
Dude, Boba. I finished my Boba in like 5 minutes. I'm sad.
I had these Boba. It wasn't really Boba, but it's like Boba. And it's like just like little bubbles of like juice flavor in the Boba. It's like little. It's like
Boba, the jelly?
It's like. No, it's like they're hollow with like juice inside. It's like,
huh.
It's like, it's like another flavor inside.
Huh.
It's like really good.
Where'd you have that?
Like in my hometown, there's like a place called like Empire Tea and Coffee. Shout out to Empire Tea Coffee.
Where's your hometown?
Rhode Island.
No, okay, nice.
So, a place that, you know, of the five people in chat, or there's 14 people watching this season.
Whoa, I think that might be a record, dude.
Yo, 14. 14.
Shout out to Stream. Get
yo,
the double
stream,
digits.
The Stream PR hype right now.
We're in the big leagues now.
Yeah, we are the big
league. Victor, don't make us ban you.
We're definitely, maybe we might not be the worst. We might not have the lowest viewer count of all of the Melee game.
But we're down to 11, though.
Well,
right, but Active takes a full stock.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no.
Casey's still got in good damage on him, though.
Casey's has just great, great advantage.
Yeah. I think that'll, yeah, that kills.
Yeah, kills.
Yo,
that
let me
fair?
Commentate until I have to play Winners Final.
Alright, you can hop on.
Sick. Alright, Zach, not Zach, Yoshi, not Icy's.
Yo, what's good, chat? We got Active versus Casey.
Yeah.
Is this still game one?
This is game one, yeah.
This is gonna take forever.
This is gonna take forever. Oh.
Best of five.
Yeah.
That's chill, though.
Yeah, dude. I'm,
you gotta,
I don't
know, you
know. Samus is a character that is just fun to watch.
No.
I like
only Active Samus. Active,
yeah.
Samus is the sickest Samus ever.
Yeah, I mean, like, you can... Yeah.
Yo, what's good, V-Money? How do I active emote? I don't think Active has an emote.
Active needs an emote.
No, he doesn't.
We
like,
need
to... Claremont Bread to be active?
Yeah, let's do Claremont Bread and get the
yeah.
picture of him with the
come
fucking
on,
Rice Krispie
up.
Tree. The fucking... You guys... Have you
come
seen
on,
that picture?
I've not.
Okay. He posted a picture in a comment section of, like, one of our posts. And he's like, I stay winning. And it was just a picture of him with a Rice Krispie treat that was like this big. It was the funniest thing ever.
Oh, I just want to do.
Yeah, Victor.
Also, I like the camera is like in a really intimate angle right now for both Casey and Akiva.
That's good, dude.
It's, you know, we get oh.
The boxing glove? Alright, yeah, that one works.
Actually, with a point to camera right there after the shot. After he lost that side. Alright, hopefully.
Wait,
chat, how are we sounding? Do we sound like.
I'm pretty sure they can hear us because they're responding to what
yeah,
I'm saying.
But like, do we like level wise? Is it good levels for everything? You know, is it sound quality good?
CLG. Good. He just catch it as Samus. That's so hard to do. Any character with a grapple grab is so difficult to air catch or whatever. You sound beautiful. You're beautiful, James. You big cutie.
There's so much love in the Claremont.
No, Zach's voice is all, fuck you, Garrett. Meeper level.
How's it sound to cough in the
No, we room? Have Frankerface Z. We have our own emotes.
We need more. We need
here.
More for every player.
There's one for me.
Is there? Alright, well, is it?
Let me
well,
see.
See.
It's,
I see. Is that Casey?
Claremont Daddy. Can I get some Claremont Daddies in the chat?
Ooh. So... low key, I'm pretty sure Active just got saved. Well, he's dead now, but he got saved by his bomb jump there, which hit him back after a turnip.
Yeah,
jump.
You have to download Frankenfizzy. Sorry, go
no,
keep
okay.
on.
No,
keep
I think he was hit by a turnip, but because he got hit by the bomb at the same time in the bomb jump, it didn't do shit, which is pretty lucky. Yeah. It's pro commentary
charge,
right now, brought to you
charge,
by
charge,
Oatmeal.
Charge. Oh, he wasted
waste
his load too early, dude.
Maybe he was thinking like, oh, he's gonna power shield and I'll power shield back.
Yeah, download Frankerface Z, guys.
What? What's happening?
Alright, take it.
You talking shit, guys? Wanna fight?
Guy Lee's commentary is already talking shit.
Yeah. Damn. Yeah, download FrankerFakeZ. See, Hulka knows what's up. What's up, Hulka?
Is there a bread emote? Because I feel like that's kind of necessary.
No, we were saying we need to make one.
Yeah,
there we go. Good shit. It's good me, dude. Shit. Me doing the chew with my old hand brace.
Dude, low-key, Milo was super, super salty after you took two sets off him. And
Milo's always salty, dude.
Yeah.
Milo will never beat me.
I mind game Milo in real life. The way to mind game Milo in real life is if he ever doesn't want to play Smash, you just talk shit about how you're better than him in Smash, and he will always play Smash. So dude, if you ever need
okay,
to play
so
with,
like,
text Milo talking shit, and he will come wherever you are.
During our set, our last set, he was talking about how good he was, like, during, like, mid-set, like, right? And I was like, I kept doing the opposite. I was like, nah, dude, you suck, after I kept, like, hitting him with shit. And then at the end, he came to me, like, hey, man, cut that shit out. Like, I was like, what? What the fuck?
Yeah, no, I told Milo, like, he just gets rattled when he loses. That's one of his.
Yo, that was the fastest, like, I never see active do missile stuff like that.
Yeah. Yeah, he plays a really weird. It's like
he's definitely not a Samus. He's an active. You know?
Yeah, he plays.
He stays active.
He plays Samus like Samus was Captain Falcon. The way
who is this man's on the mic? You want to introduce yourself, my guy?
Oh, I'm Oatmeal. I'm Oatmeal. Microwave he's Oatmeal, to be exact.
Hot Oatmeal.
Hot. Microwave
hot Oatmeal.
I go by many names.
We got the boy.
But Oatmeal.
The
actually,
kid.
No, here, let's
the
oh,
dad.
We need to update the commentary thing real quick so people know who we are.
I keep hearing my name.
How many times did you vocal that?
I don't know, a lot. Probably like 10.
Yeah, I'm
no,
Milo is my, you know, my
perfect
bag.
Are you talking
bag.
About him?
No,
he's like my
training
partner.
12.
I bop
probably
him
12.
Every day.
You demolished him?
I pooped on that man.
Yeah. Yo, Dank Rooster, you're dank app too. My human name?
His face.
My human name? It's, you know,
Dad.
It's Tim. Tim, I'm a
yeah,
Pomona
yeah,
sophomore. I'm gonna dox myself real quick.
Sorry.
We're all friends here. No, dude. I'm talking chat about my name. You didn't interrupt shit.
What's your human name, though?
It's Tim. I got
see,
that.
I'm not paying attention.
Not paying attention at all, Zach. Some of you may have missed when Zach was a dick.
Yeah, I trolled this guy.
You did. I was like trying to be nice. I was like, I'm pretty sure your name is Zach. I was like insistent, but then you kept pressing me on it. And I was like,
I go. To the
I can't
change.
Like. It's a loot. Like it. Like it's. There's no win for me there. Cause like, if I'm right, you're just not gonna admit that I'm right. And if I'm wrong, then I look like an asshole. So it's just I'm not. I was gonna press the issue.
It was just funny.
It was.
I
really
like
funny.
Totally convinced him that it was not me. I am not Zach.
I'm gonna do some fucking games. Wait. All right. Chat, are you ready for this fucking pro strats right here for streamers? Arrows.
Wait, they don't see us, bro.
They will in a sec. Hold on.
Whoa.
I'm firing shots at Blur and like Dunk.
Blur and Dunk are the best commentators.
I know, but they're not very good at Melee. Dunk took a game off Calvin at Melee.
I took a game off Dunk once. No, I didn't. I've never played him.
I took a game.
V-Money, you lost to Dunk?
What's your tag slash name?
Dude, man, I want to beat you so I have you are the best one.
Yeah. I'm gonna call you. Alright. Sorry, chat, for just sticking my face in your face. God, what?
Yeah, no, Dunk.
Less than
I can't see shit on the screen.
Yeah, I'm sorry people for you know us not commenting anything, but I'm trying to set up everything so that Zichun gets back and she's happy. Because the last thing I want is Zichun to come here and be mad at me. But
are you winning, son?
Alright, we got
active's ahead. This is gonna go game 5.
Yeah. And it's gonna take an hour. But you know, that hour is gonna be good smash. Yeah.
Yo, Koi? Hi Koi, I love you.
That was absolute
madman.
That was a ridiculous attempt at a crash. You know,
he extended it too. It's funny.
Yeah.
That's some active shit, dude.
Yeah, dude. Where's active from?
Wow, Neeper, you racist.
Is there an active story? Is there a backstory? Is he just?
What?
Active is nuts. Like, where does he hail from?
He plays with us all the time.
He's not a 5C student, is he?
No, he's. from, he came with, like, he started playing with us when Epic and, like, Geo, all of them started playing with us.
Oh, wow. That was...
Now he lives in Upland.
Cool, cool, cool. Active just got a little unlucky there with that charge shot.
What game is this?
Two.
This is Super Smash Brothers Melee.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
Yeah, Super Smash Brothers Melee, game two.
Oh, also, yeah.
Happy Cinco de Mayo.
Wait, do we know who won the first one?
Huh?
Do we know who won the first one?
Casey.
All right. No, Casey won the first game.
Agreed. I think they struck that people.
Oh. Shut up, Casey. I don't need your insight.
I'm trying to think. That setup is really loud, I'm realizing now, as I can hear it through my loud-ass headphones.
Yeah.
It's all good, though.
I mean, it's not...
This one or that one over there?
What is that?
It's that one over there, like, way.
Is the micro picking it up and making it sound louder? How can we hear it?
Both.
Yeah.
Both.
Alright. At least with the back.
Dude, Koi, just come with David to one.
Yeah, dude. Come,
like,
come on, come on.
You'd David. Probably get top, like, seven.
Yeah. Because if you face me, you're good. Like, come on.
Don't do it. Claremont is cancer. Ban James. Ban.
Ooh.
Ban
ooh,
you.
Ooh.
Oh, shit. Two,
three. You like a 10 minute? Five minutes. Just give me 5 minutes.
How do I do 1 second? Ban.
Don't. Damn. Savage.
He can unban himself. He's a mod, but.
Yeah. Oh, so our viewers, we're going up. We got increase.
Yo, what's 14, good?
14
people.
No,
we had like 18 or something last on Tuesday.
Yeah.
Oh shit, James, did I get rid of your fucking mod?
Alright.
No, might be. I didn't know I did that.
Let me update this thing.
No, hold on. Let me mod this man. More important. Sorry, James. Ah, fuck. I'm fucking up. Dan Cruiser.
Have I met James? I probably haven't met most people.
Oh shit.
They're putting money, they're putting.
Oh,
Cakes up, put their bread up.
Active, you're just coming in and putting money on every.
That's what he does.
I love it.
He gets his bread, dude. Gets his bread.
Yeah. Fucking active. Champion.
Whoa. Koi's pretty good, Victor.
Victor.
Unless, like, Stud, Flu, and I all came.
Victor, come back to Claremont.
I think you could do it.
JB5 you.
I'm trying to think who he'd lose to. Other than, like, me, David. He's pretty good, dude.
Who?
Koi.
Koi?
Yeah.
Koi, good. Yeah,
he lost to
yeah.
Mr. B, too.
Dude, I played Mr. B yesterday, and I 3-0'd him.
Where?
Where'd
you call him?
At
James
Ian. Upland. And then he said, you got me this time, and I really wanted to say, nah, you'll never beat me again. You'll never take a game off me again in your life.
What did you have to do against him? What did you figure out about him?
Nothing. It's just, I was
NPR.
Playing like a dingus.
Oh, here you go. Is this your skateboard?
We've lost our skateboard.
I figured it.
Travesty.
Hey, wait. Time out. I have a solution.
Okay.
I lied to you. I don't have a solution.
Maybe
that laptop case there could be.
You're out here, my man.
Oh shit, there's something in here.
David, is this yours?
Yeah.
Is this yours?
That's my bag.
Can we put it on top of this so that it like. Put the microphone
is
on top
it not going to fall in?
It shouldn't fall in. And there's like nothing dirty in there. Like, we use the other way, maybe?
Other
like,
way?
Like upside down so it's like flat. Like what if we, is this gonna fall in? Oh, that might fall in.
Yeah,
might.
I can like feel.
Oh wait, that's definitely good there. That's right. Sturdy as hell.
We're chilling.
Yeah. We'll be.
Alright, we figured it out.
And there's like, it's not like, it's like all recycling in here, so it should be dry.
Yeah, Winnie.
Alright, let me get this back.
Wine.
So,
yeah.
This looks way more professional because it's like black table for this microphone. Damn. Although.
You put me twice, Victor? Thanks. That's how much I mean to V Money. That's how important I am.
Yo, chat, what's your best performance at a tournament? The one that you're most proud of? I'd like to hear these, because I want to know.
I got top 16 at a Mayhem.
Yeah. I took a game off someone in the Claremont tournament once, so, you know.
Epic, wasn't it? Pogo. I think Koi could beat Pogo. Yeah, you're right. But we'd never have that many people. If we had a tournament like that, it'd be stacked, dude. We never have tournaments like that. It's usually like a few at a time. Cute little place.
Get pretty big.
Last one was stupid stack.
Yeah,
I got fourth.
Shout out to Sergio Claremont.
I lost to who again?
First in Claremont goes to me.
Oh, I lost to the pup. Fuck,
you
dude.
Lost to him?
I lost to Zach. Yeah. Shit? No, I'm up in Zeth. I'm like 3-1 again.
But you lost.
I lost that one. Yeah. That was pretty bad. I was playing super sloppy.
More, yeah. Right, so chat.
I wasn't
these.
Playing patient.
Again, no, once again, just pro fucking scratch right here.
Yo, it's lit.
I'm a fucking stream god. Z-Chen, get at me. Gimmer, get at me. You ain't got nothing on the street right now.
Yeah. She includes herself in the streamer.
Yeah. yeah.
She's got it used to say, like, Bean is a stream god.
Except for when he... Yo, one sec, I'm gonna get naked.
Yeah.
Alright. Chat. Now's your chance. Mods are asleep. Just go fucking nuts. Zach's gone. Post. Just shit on him. Shit on... You got a chance.
Yo,
no, he's back. Damn.
Yo, what the fuck? Anyone that talks shit is getting banned.
No, alright, he'll ban you all on menu. Right.
Can you make me top two then, Victor and James?
I chain grabbed you, dude.
It's a bad Neeper.
I chain grabbed you at like 1:30. Get fucked.
Neeper, you know, I can put in a good word if you want.
Yeah.
We're down to 9. This is sad. We need.
Yo, what the fuck,
Garrett? Alright, this is a really good smash going on and we're just not paying attention. So I'm gonna start, you know.
Mods are not asleep. Right. You're a mod.
Although I have my knowledge of the Peach Samus matchup is so limited that you know I feel like my commentary is not here. Can someone you know? I feel like every time I come on,
should I actually do real commentary?
I mean,
I'm just chilling.
Yeah, I feel like we should.
Chat wants stream interaction more than actual commentary.
True.
I'm top 5. No, I'm top 3.
He's gonna get
like,
the bot.
Guaranteed top 3. No, guaranteed top 3.
All right. I'm
I think it would go stud, flu, me, then epic.
Maybe me after.
Yeah, maybe
O'Meal.
O'Meal.
I think, you know, I'm an unproven talent. I think it's just, you know, I'm... People think of me as, you know, sort of a lab monster, but I have the fucking... I can take it to the tournament. I can take it to the bracket, I think. I just need to, like, get out there and get results. I'm on my second Claremont tournament.
Dude, put me above epic. I have won the past couple... I don't want to talk to
Day Cruiser. Amen.
Can I get banned? Can I get banned again, James?
Amen, James. I agree.
Oh yes, Surge.
I played.
I think stud over. I forget Surge. All right.
God,
I'd put stud over Surge. I haven't seen Surge and what's his face play? Flu. I haven't seen them play.
No.
What do you want to do?
Yeah. Dude, if I'm not number one in CPP, I'm gonna be pissed.
Right, David? I'm number one at CPP?
Me.
I should be number one on your PR. Why?
I think... Oh, I haven't updated the ladder, actually. But I got... You,
and then
got
you're number one on your PR?
Oh,
Casey got caught.
Reaching.
If I'm not top one at CPP, I'm killing myself.
I wanna go to Humble.
Well, I mean, then everyone. I mean, if you do get top one, CPP, then everyone else will be dead because they'll kill themselves. You're getting wobbled like the whole goddamn tournament.
Oh, back in missile.
Oh,
he did it.
Holy.
He did it. Yeah.
That's it.
Get that
crit! Let's go. Oh, active with the pop off.
Oh,
yeah, that gate down. Sorry, chat, for just deafening you. Pop off. Is that two? Alright, what's this? Do we know what the set
is? No fucking way.
Is it
stud over Surge? What do you mean, no way stud over
Is that?
Surge? Have they played either? I'd put stud over Surge.
Is it 2-1 now active? Or is it 2-2?
Fuck you!
2-2.
Sokka doesn't count. He's gonna DK. He'll never show up again.
Is it
2-1? That's all that matters. Come on, go! Yeah, he's getting work.
Mr. Saturn.
Oh, yo, what the fuck? What was that throw? Was that from the bomb?
I think
it was. He placed a bomb, threw it, and it bounced off the bomb after he threw it.
Some Casey, epic Casey going in with that Mr. Saturn.
I played Go for like
an hour. Just him and
I've yet to see Casey get a stitch today, which is surprising.
That's dumb that he should have to rely on RNG to win a game.
Not even rely on RNG, but you think, you know.
It's a joke because icy blizzards are all RNG. Alright, Blake's talking shit, Victor.
No, dude, I'm
Victor, you gotta come back here and just show these fucking kids as well. I remember Victor. Well, actually, the first match I came to at Claremont last year when I was a dwarf main, Victor was there. RIP Victor. Victor, I think.
He likes it because, you know, preference. Same reason I like Yoshi's. It's garbage for ice climbers, but it's still my favorite stage.
Garbage for ice climbers, yeah.
Yo, what?
This is winner semi game three. Game four, game four.
And then
losers quarter. What am I doing? No, losers quarters.
Is it? Oh.
Yo, real quick, chat. Anyone know anything about German syntax? Because I have a paper due.
I also go Yoshi's all day, dude. I'll go Yoshi's before I go FD, TBH, IMO. I'm joking. Sometimes I won't. It depends on the character. Most characters. Oh my god. Yeah. Not Fox and Falco. I'll go Yoshi's. Yeah. Good shit. Yo, I remember one time I played Squid in tournament, and we played game one on Yoshi's. I hovered over Yoshi's after he beat me, and he looks at me and says, "You're nuts, bro." and I picked Yoshi's instead of FD.
Damn.
Yeah, sure.
No, dude, I didn't know this was happening.
What,
every time I see you, you're wearing
cakes up with you.
Honestly, where's Milo right among Claremont Smashers? I want to know. I want to see where he is. Like,
he sucks.
He does not suck.
He sucks. I wouldn't even put Milo in top 20.
I think there's like a perfect level.
I would put Eric Chow at 11 and Milo at 20.
Damn, Milo's going to take offense if he hears that.
I hope he does.
I'm going to say Milo get on stream right now.
Milo, money match me. Any amount.
I mean, like, I've seen you.
Dude, I'm
Milo.
Super down, Neeper. Super down.
Milo,
can I get a pink one? What color would you get? Dude, they put bread up on this match. I'm not sure if you guys knew that already.
Alright, so I'm texting Milo right now so he gets on chat and so that Zach and Milo can
just
air
say
out their beef.
Zach says money match him any amount.
I'm saying Zach is talking shit on
do
Twitch
it.
Right now.
Do it. That'll be funny. Milo's top 20.
I'm gonna make, wait, hold on. I know Zichum, I'm not gonna do this. Hold on real quick.
Yeah, see, Victor agrees.
Where's
Victor totally agrees.
Milo's really falling off. Yeah. Milo's probably falling off because he's been playing way too many friendlies against me. He's been trying to get me to...
He literally plays the exact same.
It depends what time we're out, but probably, yeah. Down. Are you down?
How much money is on this match?
Right, David's not down.
It looks between $20 and $30. No, it's $2.
No, I need to go home and study.
But
here,
active.
Come here. Say hi to Victor. That's all he wants.
This is just a drop in buckets.
Say it again.
Come here.
Victor.
Victor.
There we go.
Victor.
Hi, Vicky.
Video W. Wrong chat.
Who else is here, James?
Everyone's here, dude. It's lit.
Is Koi still there?
I don't think so.
Young Koi.
Yo,
Casey. Old Koi.
He's just not gonna punish shit.
Koi was trying to.
Dude, just. Video W is a wrong chat. That's a CPP emote. This isn't CPP.
He does it in Facebook.
Casey
too.
With a random bear.
I use emotes on Facebook because
Watch
I have
this.
A Chrome
Casey's
extension called Kappa
let
everywhere.
Back on stage for nothing.
And it lets you see Twitch emotes everywhere.
Oh, wait, I was
it's
wrong.
Legendary.
The
no, that's dumb.
So Casey just killed the power shield missile, which is pretty impressive.
Yo, that power shield.
Yeah.
Back
I actually got a bag with that power shield. Yeah.
Oh, near. Oh, shit.
Wait, who's up?
Active. This is game four. Yeah, no, you can add other ones. Like, we can add that, I think. It's just, you know, it's a different chat. Oh, back air. Speed slot. He taunts. Pause and taunt. He said, good shit, stream.
You owe me
And
get your bread up.
Takes losers quarters. Someone bread, update the panel.
Bread.
All right, who's
yo, next? Yo, get it. Get it for the camera. Come here.
Yeah, come
here.
On. Active, come on.
Yo, say some words for the bread.
Oh, right there. I see you. Yeah. I see you, Stream. All right. You know, I got to get my bread, even though this is a little bit of bread. But you just got to see the whole loaf, and these are the two heels.
The
heels of the loaf.
You in between, though.
You know, I got the heels of the loaf right now.
Right here. Make sure to fill the loaf by the end of
the night. Yeah, you know, and get a toaster for next time.
Hey, Active, you want to commentate?
Oh, Active. Oh, all right, well. Active, commentate.
No,
active.
No, you guys can play. Guys can
active.
Losers has to catch up.
Active, you should be worse so you can come commentate.
Active commentary would be legendary.
Yeah, active commentary would get our stream so many people to come. Where's Milo? Take Roy. All right, yo. We're going to go. All right, so is this still loser's quarter? Yeah, this is loser's quarter. No, this is loser's quarter.
Stop spamming word phrases, Neep. You're going to get banned.
Be all professional and shit. Alright, we got.
We're playing after them, right?
Oh, yeah. We can play now. I don't care.
Alright, we'll play now.
Right. Oh, on stream? Oh, alright, never mind then.
I guess we're kicking you guys
then
off.
Then we're what? This is. Wait,
no. Alright, this one. Play. You guys play. You play.
Alright. So we got Active and Dave. What's Dave's name?
David.
David's name?
VideoWaffles.
VideoWaffles, that's right.
Audio Pancakes?
Alright, so, I have not been playing friendlies while waiting on a winner's finals, so I'm gonna get bopped.
Alright, so let's talk Sheik Samus.
Sheik Samus? It's super Sheik favorite, like it's stupid. Sheik has no way to really recover. Actually, I don't know about this though. I think Active could take it because, like, Active does pretty well against Stud, too.
Yeah. I don't know, he's
him and his FD, dude.
It's so weird.
Like, this is not the stage for it.
No.
Like, it's matchup, I mean.
Yeah.
Oh, see, like, a 60% real quick.
Damn.
Oh, shit.
Yeah,
oh.
Samus is just... I wish more people played Samus. I want to see better Semi.
I think I should be a Boba, I think that's all.
Who's the best Falco in Claremont?
Best Falco?
Besides me.
Me. I'm the best Falco. Hey. Hey. Come on, bro. No, that's not true. Adam's not here anymore. You could have. You
probably should. I mean, I'm... Huh? I don't know if I'm the best. Left. I'm definitely not the worst. I am undefeated in Falco Dittos left. At the Claremont Colleges since I've come here. No one's ever beat me with Falco. That being
yeah,
said.
Yeah, no, probably Daniel, though. Daniel Lai, Hulai?
Yeah.
Hulai's definitely best Falco. No, not Wine. No, not Wine.
Oh, wow.
No. Actually, I don't know. Probably. Probably Wine. I haven't played you in forever, Ryan. You're probably still better.
Alright, chat.
Casey.
Real quick, I gotta
Casey
ask.
Gives his opinion.
What's the best word to come in front of oatmeal?
Hot.
I don't know if hot oatmeal.
Hot oatmeal.
I don't think hot oatmeal.
Lukewarm oatmeal.
I honestly, lukewarm oatmeal was my
Zach
name.
Zach is free?
I've gone through...
Yo, what the fuck?
Papa's oatmeal, I like that. Active.
Yo, what the fuck? Ryan, when you're back, money match me. Any amount, bro.
Dude.
Any amount.
Those needles.
I suck at floating. You also
dude,
suck at melee, Casey.
Yeah, I guess needles really wreck that bomb jump recovery.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cause you're, are you winners?
Guys trying to get in on some commentary.
Are you winners of us?
I'm in winners finals.
Oh, this is winners
finals.
Yeah, so yeah, this makes sense.
Huh?
When you guys join.
What? What are you saying? What are you asking of me?
Nothing. When you play and join
the. You want money, guys?
Yeah, I do. I don't know.
Send him an apple.
Alright, Neeper.
Zach only wins tournaments when. I don't know, I guess.
Thanks, man. Not really, though. I mean, I don't win against anyone that I shouldn't be beating, you know? Like, yeah. I still lose to Flu, I still lose to Stud, I still lose to, like, Surge. Surge poops on me, actually. I don't even lose to Surge, he just straight up whips out on me.
I mean, right now you're going for 1-for-1, or what, two for two in the tournaments I've been to that you've won, so. I think.
I do pretty well, I get top 3 now. Cinnamon and apple oatmeal. Yeah.
Cinnamon and apple. Apple oatmeal. Cinnamon oatmeal. Ooh.
That's a joke because somebody actually has that.
Oh.
Yeah. You can't do that. Yeah. You should do.
I have microwave was kind of it technically. Like that's my.
No, dude. Hot oatmeal.
Hot oatmeal.
Hot oatmeal. That was it.
See, one of the. So the origin story of this name, though, by the way, it's a great origin story. So back in the day, actually, chat. It's fucking story time. Buckle the fuck in.
It's 0-0. It's 0-0.
Yeah. Oh, well, yeah, this is the old stuff. Sorry, this is not 2-1. So back in the day, I used to play StarCraft, and I was terrible.
Brood War? Oh, never mind. I was interested.
I did play Brood War.
I'm GM into.
Really?
Yeah.
I was at best. I mean, I played up until, like, you know, I played for, like, a year or two. It was, like, right, so 2 came out, and then I played. Honestly, like, the last thing I remember was, like, GM was announced, and then, like, I played for a couple months, and then I quit. But I remember one thing that happened was I went to high school, to a boarding high school in Massachusetts. Someone else went to that high school. I'll get to this. A man named Cyrus Han. Now, Cyrus also played StarCraft. We played StarCraft a number of times. And he's like, let's play StarCraft with my brother sometimes.
Okay.
Then, after playing StarCraft with my brother, with his brother's name's tag was Milo. And I thought nothing of it until 4 years later. I'm on a bus in Claremont, and I'm talking to this random-ass kid who's really shitty at Smash about
VideoWaffles 1.
All right. And guess what it is? Fucking Milo's brother, some kid I'd never met, this dude I played StarCraft against all these years ago on this bus. Origin story of me and Milo. And ever since I've been whooping him up and down. Yeah. That's the story. It's pretty crazy.
I've been watching Dragon Ball Z Kai lately. That shit is lit. Why did he go back? The absolute madman, dude. I also need stream interaction, Victor. No, I play Zerg. I'm not a wiener. I tried Terran when I started to, and I didn't like it because they're nothing like Brood War Terran.
I played Terran Brood War, and then I played Zerg and Protoss. Because back in the day, Roaches was just like fucking Zerg's go-to. It was like, oh yeah, by 6 minutes there's gonna be like, you know, 7 Roaches at my door. So I was like, all right, just rush, you know, Stargate. Or just get a Robo as quick as I can. Some game Robo.
Oh shit. Terran Master Race. I like Terran. Terran's probably my second favorite in 2. It's definitely my favorite in Brood War.
Dude, I love Brood War. I wish StarCraft 2 just pisses me off. You know? Like it's just. Origin name. Yeah. There was a StarCraft player by the name of I think Fruit Seller who won a I forget what he won. He won a big tournament, like I guess
Code S? Code A?
I don't know. It was like 2000,
IEM?
2000, like it was like probably 2010.
Yeah, probably an IEM or a DreamHack.
I think he won DreamHack. But it was Fruit Seller, and I was like, I need like a name that's like that. I was like, that name is like just like weird as hell, but like kind of interesting. I was like, I'm gonna have like a food based name, and I was like, my oatmeal is a pretty great food item. And then I was just like,
I had oatmeal in so long.
Dude, I have oatmeal so good. I go home. I'm like, that was
nuts. That was fucking, actually fucking
holy
nuts.
Shit. Sorry. Yeah. Okay.
Yo, neat. Play piano for me next time I see you. I want to be serenaded by a beautiful man playing the piano for me. Finish him. His legs are weak. That's actually sick, though. Neat.
Have you played, do you still play StarCraft?
Yeah.
How is, what's it called?
Legacy of the Void?
Yeah, I haven't played at all.
It's...
I played a little...
part of the it's nice having more support for everyone, but Toss is still dumb. Toss didn't need much more, and they gave them much more.
God, I'm just...
No, there's a piano in here, dude.
Yeah, there is. You can see it behind us. Wait, ready? It's right there. You can see it.
There's a piano here.
Yeah, I'll go show off my piano skills in a minute.
Oh, that sucks. SD is zero.
Yeah. That's rough. But yeah, I can play The Entertainer by Scott Joplin. That's not by Scott Joplin.
Yeah, that's fair to say. I didn't really play until, like, the end of Heart of the Swarm, though.
Yeah.
I didn't play 2 until end of Heart of the Swarm, and I just instantly got Legacy of the Void, and I really like it. Oh.
Yeah, I'll have to try to pick it up again. I mean, I've always liked it. It's just one of those games where it can get so extremely frustrating.
The learning curve for StarCraft's insane, too.
Yeah. And that's why I liked it when I got in, was like,
Oh, that was nuts.
Like, everyone was learning at the same time, you know, it was like learning the game with the whole world. Now it's just like, I'm so far behind. I come in and just like, wrecked. Don't know any of the units, like, goddamn.
That's nuts, dude. I never played Horror. Wait. Yeah. Yes, I did. I don't know what I was thinking. I was thinking you were gonna say, Heroes of this. What the fuck is that called? They're MOBA. What is Blizzard's MOBA called?
Oh, is it? It's not Overwatch. Oh, it's, Overwatch is the first shooter.
I thought he was talking about that, man. Retarded. Is it not?
It's Heroes of Storm. Here's a Storm. No, not Heroes of Storm. Oh, no, it's Heroes of Storm. Yeah, you're right. It's Hoss.
Come on, one.
I've heard Overwatch. Anyone in chat played Overwatch?
It's open beta right now, so you can play it.
Milo's brother actually plays a bunch of it. He plays with his on a college team. Yeah. Unfortunately, my computer at home is fucked. So,
dude, my first MM in StarCraft 2, I got single base Void Ray Rush, and I was like, "What the fuck is this?" I was actually super salty.
Yeah, dude, I would be too if I got damn.
It is the saltiest I've ever been in my life.
I remember when... In the beginning of fucking... Dude, that was literally the metagame in fucking, OG... at the very beginning of, late beta, early, release, every single game I played was fucking Void Ray Rush. It was so goddamn annoying.
Yeah.
God damn. Yo.
Legendary. Yo, I'm gonna get off commentary because I don't want to watch this for 20 minutes. And I have to play. I have to practice before Winter's Finals.
Alright, chat. Guys, coming back. Ooh, I want some ASMR right now. Alright, chat, put on headphones. I'm about to make your lives so much better. I'm gonna relax you. The soothing sounds of my voice. Yeah, no, Dude, camera. Dude, literally, I used to play, just when I would want to fuck around, I just love playing ranked, triples, random, but, I swear to God, the most annoying thing is when you're just like, alright, just take care of this pylon that's, being built in your, just take care of this one broom, you know, just take care of him, make sure he doesn't build a goddamn pile on your base, and then every fucking time, goddamn partners are so whack. Exactly, that's what I'm saying. It's just Then with regards to the Marine Rush, just push Marines, I go back to StarCraft sometimes and I'm just like, there's two strats I remember how to do are just pump out seven Roach Rush and Robo just
we're talking about StarCraft?
Yeah, or get Robo on Protoss. Those are my go to right now. Or when I played or if I play randomly right now. Just yeah. Did you play StarCraft?
I've played before. I'm absolute garbage. Yeah. I like to be good, but the learning curve is really steep.
It's stupid.
And now I don't have the time. I feel to actually get good, but I'd like to.
Yeah. It's I used to play. I played a bunch when I was when it first came out. I played just OG.
StarCraft 2. And then I started with Brood War, but
okay, yeah.
It was just such a frustrating game. Like, laddering is just so frustrating.
Yeah.
At one point I went in like a month span from like mid to high masters to like low plat just because, or like low to high plat just because I was just like was like struggling. I just had a block. Like, I
yeah,
that. It was just so annoying. And I was like, I'm done with this game.
There definitely was a period where I played very little,
mm-hmm.
Not even enough games to get ranked on my own account.
Yeah,
I played on some of my brothers though, but I would watch like Day 9 or Husky.
Yeah.
Some
streams, so. Yeah. Actually, I watched a ton of Husky, and then I watched Day 9, and Day 9's part of the reason. You said this too. Like, Day 9's part of the reason I came to Claremont. I like recognized like, oh, Harvey Munn's right here. I should check out these schools, and
yeah,
I found Pomona for today.
Like, I literally wrote in my college app for Harvey Munn about Day 9. Mm-hmm. And then I got in. So, shout outs to Sean Plott getting me into college.
Yeah. Then you're like, I agree that it's like heavy mechanics based, but at the same time, like, it's like, there is like, it can get so frustrating because, like, sometimes it feels like it's, I don't know.
Wait, was that best of three? Have we been updating?
I just completely missed that. I think it was best of three, yeah. I think it was three, yeah.
Oh, no. Best of five, I mean.
That was best of five, yeah.
Yeah, so that was a 3-0.
It was 3-0, yeah. All right, so yeah, we just missed 3-0.
VideoWaffles took that pretty good.
Yeah,
3-0. He's really good.
Shouts to David, shouts to Cal Paul.
Who won? All right, thanks.
Back, you know, all right, so, yes. Stream real quick. Here's all Casey's credit card numbers and stuff. No,
let's not.
No, it's a joke. Definitely made sure to cover up the thumb on
that.
Yeah. Yeah. Joke, Casey. If you're watching, I guess will this Twitch save? Yeah, this will be on VODs. This commentary.
Yeah, yeah.
So yeah, Casey, if you're watching in the future, I've made sure to cover the number if you couldn't tell by the stuff. So no one can see. This is gonna be losers. Who's up next, Casey?
I think. Zach. Yeah, Zach, you're up.
You ready? All right. Thanks for coming.
Dags.
See ya.
Have a good one. Casey, I doxed you on stream. I'm sorry. Were you still in bracket? That's bad.
Are you still in?
Do you want to stay on or do you want me to go? He knows ICs.
Oh, yeah, yeah. So. Actually, yeah, no, definitely come in. Chat's just been going off, so they've been like,
we're just
been
talking to chat.
Yeah.
All
right.
That's all it takes. TBH. IMO TBH. Fam.
I've played three games since I've been here. Sorry, 4. 5.
Are you Jayhawk or Jayhawk 4?
Exactly.
All right. See you, Tim.
I learned that numbers are pretty lame.
It's true.
You can't be a god if you have numbers in your name.
Mango.
Oh, shit.
So on the right we have SoupMom. I don't even know what points they are. Wow, I have to change the fortune.
Alright, looks like Zach did end up setting to ICs.
Was he playing Fox earlier? In tournament?
Yeah, he was warming up Fox with me.
Oh, okay.
Down in the down smash. Looks to be all canceled.
Is Yoshi's better for Doc? I know Zach says he likes Yoshi's, but it's bad for Ice Climbers.
Yeah, he says that you need the space for, Ice Climbers need the space.
Oh, that's too bad. He's going for Randall. But he just missed it. The point blank pill.
Like, having played Stomach Flu before, against ICC seems to opt for a lot of crouch cancel down smashes.
If ICC shield it, can they get a grab off it, or did it push them too far back?
It pushes them too far back, I'm pretty sure. You might be able to wave dash out of shield.
Oh, that was a very good edge grab. Took the ledge just in time.
I can't believe he got that grab. Usually the forward air pushes the shield back far enough where you can't just shield grab, but it looks like he got it there.
Yeah, Stomach Flu is definitely going for down smash a lot. It seems to be working though.
That's a really good grab. Able to convert it. He has to keep Nana alive, I think, if he wants to be able to take this game.
Definitely. There goes Nana. Is that it? Oh, he misses the fair.
Alright. Maybe a gimp will do it here.
I mean, Zach Sopo isn't bad, but...
That's it.
Yeah.
I wonder if we'll see Fox switch to Fox.
No, still ICs.
Yeah. Good stage choice, I think. Even stop.
Yeah, Final Destination is definitely good for ICs. Good. Keeping Nana away to kill her. Oh,
a good meteor cancel.
Wow.
It's a really good fair spike, but...
Yeah.
He was ready
and, it ended up killing... Zach. So he was facing the wrong way.
I don't know if you can put it up, but... This isn't looking very good for Zach.
No. Yeah, wow. Stomach Flu definitely has really good pills, I think. He spaces them well and, like... He always does them when they're safe. Wow, another really, really clean stop. Is he gonna force out Jack here? Nope. But still not looking good for that. Oh, very nice saving Nana. Oh, but that's it.
Yeah.
That gives up when his Nana dies. Huh? Who? I don't know if they're coming back. So back to Yoshi's. Yeah, I guess Zach just does really like Yoshi's. And he did go Fox, so we'll see if that helps. Okay. Oh, is that? Yeah. Oh, he just does not get that trap. But good fair. Wait, I think that right before he died, Stomach Flu did an up B cancel. It looked like it. But it didn't hit. Yeah. This game is definitely much closer than when Zach was playing Izu, so it seems to have been a good choice to go to Fox. Yeah. Oh. SD. We would spin it. Is that it? No. I'm back. Okay, so stomach flu definitely still can't do this. You brought it back there. Oh, the chain grab. Oh, very nice showing to save his life right there. But that might be it. Oh, yeah, that's it. Stomach flu takes it 3-0. Wait.
Zach, just answer.
Yeah, that wasn't Liz's semis. We forgot to change that. My B stream. Was that winner's finals?
That was winner's finals.
Okay. So now we're at loser's finals?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's VideoWaffles.
Yeah, that was just winner's finals, not loser's semis. And I think now we have Zach versus VideoWaffles. You want to commentate?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just gonna update the name. Alright, Casey's gonna commentate now.
What is up, everybody? My name is Casey, and I like commenting. I think so. Armada just went live on Twitch. Casey Cannon. Casey, are you better than Kula? I know. Kula is better than me. But if you ask him, he'll say that I'm better than him. So it's kind of awkward. But I have not beaten him in tournament for a while. At least when he's warmed up. If he's warmed up, then he's better than me. But if he's not warmed up, then I beat him. So based on that, I think he's better. So Fountain of Dreams, I don't know. Cheeks like it, but like they can up smash the platform, so. Yeah, that was not safe pressure.
Looks like Zach forgot to turn off pause again.
Why did he turn off pause? So he can wobble people?
Yeah.
That's pretty rude.
I wonder if Zach should be looking to crouch cancel those jumps. Can you get crouch cancel down smash on a lot of Sheik's tilts at low percent?
Can you not crouch cancel grab?
Usually, well, if they space it, if they space it correctly, you won't be able to get around.
Oh, okay. Yo, Robert, do you want to come back? Because Jordan wants to money match you in Mario Kart. Okay. Probably no. Okay. That's too bad.
If he says no, just tell him next week.
Yeah, you can only match him next week, so bring it again. Rip. How come sometimes he just doesn't wobble? It's like pretty even. He should probably wobble. I guess he just matched out. Oh, that's light.
See, if the platform killed
the chain grab. Yeah. That's cool. Yep. If you just stay on the ledge, there's nothing Nano can do. Wow, that kills the chain grab so early.
Wait, did he not give up the stock for that class? Never mind, didn't matter.
Oh. Claremont Nazi. Yo, we got the blonde mutters on commentary.
Yeah, dude, this has just been my two month long plan to just copy your hairstyle.
Nice. Wham. And then this one we're supposed to update?
Yeah.
Yay. Sorry, I suck, says Bean. Bean, you do not suck. Streaming is hard as hell.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Damn it, Nana.
Okay, that time he was just trying to be sick.
Yeah. He's a hyper sense, so much. Ryan, you didn't know that pausing gets you out of the chain grab? I can't believe people forget about that. I just always pause. Except for against Jordan, because Jordan can't wobble.
Feels bad, dude.
Okay, these have much higher platforms, so probably gonna be better for camping.
Yeah, I think this is the best stage for Sheik in this matchup.
That makes sense. I don't know. When I was playing David in friendlies, his movement is just so good. But like, right now he's scrubbing out. Like, he's doing a bunch of forward smashes. And just tilting. Like, literally. I mean.
Mana.
Like, I think his platform camping game was good against me, at least. Against Peach. That he should have gotten too. I'm trying to open. So let's see if Video can pull it back for triple up air. What the hell? Why does he keep forward smashing? It's just like not treating Ice Climbers like a good character, but they're a good character. So, it's something you have to respect. Unless you play Peach against them.
Nah, dude, Ganon is the true counter. I think Peach Icy is in his Icy's favor, you know?
I think so too. That's just why I lose to Zach sometimes.
Yeah, this is the one instance where Sheik's down B might actually help him. The Zelda matchup is really hard. Oh, he failed the hand up there.
I guess, like, what does Sheik get out of forward tilting the Ice Climber's shield? I guess it's, like, easy to space out of the shield grab range, so that's good. But, but like, yeah, that time he only forward tilted one of them. That was like a perfectly spaced down tilt on their shield. Yep. Oh, he could have punished that. He could have just up aired.
It's good to clean up that stuff.
Nice light shield. It's going. It is, 2-0.
Oh.
Right? Oh my god. This is a good stock.
I think the Yoshi's counterpick is actually working out pretty well.
Do you know why that is?
He's not really giving Zach any space to set anything up.
Yeah. Like, he was kind of keeping him at the ledge earlier. Yeah, you can't like wave dash around as much. Zach isn't throwing out well-spaced stuff.
Oh, that was a really good match, but I think it's like kind of dangerous to go for Nana in that situation, because Bobo can get the grab and then do a chain grab until Nana gets back.
That was awesome.
He had like no choice but to save Nana there, but...
Doink. 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 Aw. I messed up my commentary. Wait, is it 1-1? It's 2-1, yeah. God. Thanks, Gank Booster.
This stage is so much worse for Sheik.
Sheik hates his stage in like every matchup. Sheik just needs platforms. I guess maybe like characters Sheik can chain grab, it might be good. If the chain grab ends early because of platforms. That was a good call out on the needle double jump movement.
It was nice, like the down smash caught him out of the air.
Yeah. I think Zach does that quite a bit, using down smash to catch people out of the air. Yeah. He was using it against Actor.
I did that a lot too.
I do not do that, because Peach's down smash doesn't hit that high.
Oh yeah, down smash kind of sucks, doesn't it?
It's got its seldom usage, you know.
It was last
When are the tournaments next week? Do you know?
Thursday.
Thursday? Tuesday, Thursday?
Yeah, because Wine underscore SSBM wants to come to our tournament on here on Thursday. Wine underscore SSBM says, I hate getting shield grabbed randomly when I'm not even close to them. Dude, your brother is a Marth main. I feel like that would happen to you all the time.
That's why the matchup's bad.
He's choosing not to pause. Taking some time to rethink how he got grabbed. So far, so good for Sheet. Once we've gotten split up, he's doing pretty well, I think.
Goodbye, Casey.
Goodbye, Dylan.
Thanks for commenting.
Goodbye, stream.
Been playing.
Of course.
Getting nice. Let's see. You should probably play one character.
Huh?
You should probably.
My Falcon fucked up until 2
Samus jank happens.
Samus and Pokemon Stadium. I should have asked, I went to Pokemon Stadium, I was like, I should do this Pokemon Stadium. Like, ask me if I could do no transformation, because it was Triple T, and I didn't. And then I got jinxed on it, I was like, fuck, what the hell? Later, everyone.
They're fishing for stuff. Okay, game five, that's what we want to see. Now I'll stop being as biased.
He's a
broken. That was some Smash 4 shit. Like, just needle and force them to shield and then walk up and forward tilt fish. Ice block. That was a good punish on the forward tilt though.
Order to grab. Seems like he's missing the regrabs on a lot of the DINs.
Yeah. Is there a trick to that? You have to react to the DI, right?
Yeah. I mean, I think you have to dash forward to catch the DI away.
I think not what he wanted to do.
That was a really good mash. I think he read the DIN and then just mashed out the second time. I'd like to see Zach like crouch cats a down smash a little bit on some of those tilts. It's pretty effective against Sheik.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I feel like he kind of, I don't know, Video's just being good about spacing out with forward tilt and auto cancel forward air. That was not
that was too
not a good idea. Man is living, yeah.
Oh, this should kill too much.
He just got away with not killing Nana like repeatedly as he outplayed Popo. So so that was kind of risky, but it worked out.
Make sure you can crouch cancel Shook's forward smash too.
Yes, you can. You can crouch cancel the first hit even, and then you won't get hit by the second one. Okay. Oh, Nana's dead. No, Nana's not dead. VideoWaffles never kills Nana.
It was really, really good of him to roll away in that situation. I think he would have got grabbed.
What was the situation?
He was knocked down.
Okay, double SD.
Alright, last stock.
Keeps needling their projectiles.
Nanopult.
He's using Nanopult and Ice Block just to like paint it with the space. I guess I shouldn't be too scared when Nana grabs. Ooh. Oh my god. What's that down smash it hit? Okay, reset the brackets. Right?
Wait, that was a bracket reset.
No, that was a finals 2-6.
What was your score versus
I've learned from watching. Like, you know, he's probably long.
Name right. Thank God they're taking a break, so I actually have time to do this. Why is everyone in the chat a mod? It's so unnecessary. No, it's not, Casey. What's not? The last thing I said was
Casey can't help but
yes.
How much can you miss me, chat? Besides zero.
On a scale of zero to
I don't know.
Milo's shine spikes. How much did you miss me? I think I waited to shit on Milo at all times because that's, you know, the way to go.
What?
Wait, is the tournament this weekend sponsored by this boba?
It's just at a boba place.
It's also called Quickly.
Wow. That was basically easier to death. That was basically zero to death too.
I missed this. So Casey, what is like? I feel like every character like there's been so few spaces in on stream today, which is like you know my area of expertise.
There's
so,
been none. I don't think.
I haven't seen a fox. I haven't seen a Falco. No Captain Falcon even. Just
what was the highest ranking space today?
Who knows. There was a fox that made it, I'm sure. Yeah, Milo's here would have been interesting.
Yeah, I mean, there's $7 chips.
But we have like a really diverse range of characters. Like...
Yeah, I think the best one was $7 chips. We got, 8, or 9, or 7, yeah.
Oh, one of the top 8. That's crazy.
Pretty
there's
weird.
Is Epic it's is Epic?
It says on there.
Oh, it's Epic then.
It says Stomach Flu and Video Waffles.
I wasn't looking at the player cams or the thing. I was like, who's playing the dog?
So we have Dr. Chaingrab versus Sheep, the ninja.
Wow, the
Sheep the ninja. That's the very best nickname I have.
Sheep the ninja.
Yeah.
Well, I can hear it. They're here. So I have no. Yeah. So what's Casey? You know lots of.
Ryan, you were the one who made me have the tournament on a certain day. I'm having it the day you said to have it, which is on a Thursday.
I'm sad that... Oh, Jesus. That's cool. Yeah, put my arm on that. Lesson learned. Lesson learned. Don't put your arm on the laptop piece in the trash can.
So, David at least evened up the stocks, which is good. And
yes.
He killed himself the first stock, so next game should be close, hopefully.
So they struck to do that.
Yeah.
Is this? Alright, finals.
No, we haven't been updating that.
Oh, is this grand finals?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm so confused. I was, you know, I leave to play friendly for one second. I was like, I thought. I mean, it was okay. I guess the finals didn't happen. But.
Where is that?
If you just click on it up there, it should come up. Lower. There you go. And then anyway, you have to click on it there, and then it'll show up in the bar below.
Oh.
It's really annoying that if you can't just double click to have it show up. Which is what you think.
I don't.
And finals. So my brackets for today was getting wobbled 6 times.
Oh my god! Did you face Zach and Jordan?
No, I faced Jordan. But it was just like, it was I played someone else and did okay. Like it was like last stock game 3, but against TDK or no Jayhawk, sorry Jordan. I was like. Doing what I was supposed to do, I just kept like.
Okay, yeah, you played Daniel.
I was playing not so hot. Team money.
Team money.
You gone better. I maybe my first ICs I've played ever. So you know, I was like, all right, I'm trying to split up the ice climbers, trying to you know, you shine, laser, just everything, and then it's just. And then you get grabbed and you die. Although he kept dropping wobbles, which I was pretty happy with.
Yeah.
But couldn't take advantage of that.
He was talking about that.
Yeah.
Okay, evens it up. This is probably one of Dr. Mario's worst matchups, but if you don't know how to like play it, it's not as bad for Doc. Like, maybe Marth is worse for Doc, but like, Sheik's not good.
Because it's just the floatiness that she just takes advantage of, essentially. So she can get him up and I feel like the...
He doesn't have, like... Okay, so...
The
characters that beat Sheik are ones that have a good crouch cancel,
yes,
good mobility, and something else I forgot. Mm. But he doesn't have good mobility. He does have a good crouch cancel. dash attack. Yeah, he doesn't have a good dash attack. But like, other than that, she can just space out everybody,
mm-hmm,
with all of her moves that are designed to keep people spaced out away from her. As long as she doesn't get crouch canceled.
And this should be it. Defeat. Wow. Yeah. Good edge guard.
Doc's recovery is acceptably hard to edge guard.
Yeah.
In my opinion.
I mean, it's... Having played against very few docs, but I have, you know, seen that, you know, it's sort of about mix. It's all a mix-up. It's, you know, it's there's,
oh,
very, it's range-wise, it's terrible. But
you could have probably grabbed instead of dash attacking, and that would have been an individual kill.
Yeah. Where did he? I think he said, "Do you want to go back there? Maybe?" They said, "Yeah, they're going back." Huh.
This is probably good stage for Sheik. I mean, yeah, platforms are like exactly the right height for like her forward air, her needles and stuff.
We'll just rewalk this, finishing it off. Like, he's been close twice.
Nice spot dodge.
We're at 13, that's not bad.
Yeah, it's amazing. We're actually the best stream in the world, so...
Yeah, I mean, you know, it's a start.
Back then, and then we have 13 viewers.
We're not going to stream for another 3 months. It's pretty great. We're seeing, yeah.
I should just take the stream setup home with me and then stream from my house.
Yeah,
I'll bring it back.
We get stream net play. With all the Claremont people. Sorry for that. I've been sick. Because finals are killing me slowly from the inside.
Ooh, nice punish. Aw, man. But yeah, and that was like, when floaties get trapped in the Sheik tilt combos, they're mm-hmm. like,
they just
get a lot of damage if she knows what she's doing.
Yeah, she eats on floaties. She can.
Yeah. I don't understand the Sheiks that like love fast fallers.
I feel like I like honestly like playing against Sheiks. It's just like, you know, I can. It's not like tech chases are too hard to get out of. Or, I mean, they can be if Sheik is good, but you know, it's just. Like I don't sit up there waiting for her to take a fair to the face, but just like that. I can imagine.
I mean, except for when you get dash tagged or tilted. If you get
that's wrong, yeah. I mean, but like if you have good Diaga smash, yeah, you should be able to get out of it relatively easily. It's just, you know, actually doing that is tough.
Nah. Yeah, if you DIY on the forward tilt, especially hyper sense, you can. Get out of the fair, but dash attack is pretty much guaranteed, I think. Nice.
Damn.
Edge guard.
Nice. Wow. Game 3 last stock for Video Waffles. Yes.
Oh. You read that so much.
Nice. Nice. Alright.
Avoid the pill and then back air with Sheik's giant leg.
Alright, so. Last stock.
That's not what you wanted.
No. Ooh, drop.
Ooh. Yeah, I think video goes
good.
For that re-grab a lot of times when it's not guaranteed.
Yeah.
He wants to maximize his punish. But.
Yeah, stopping his rush. I mean, you know. Oh, that's gonna be it.
Ooh.
Alright, we got 2-1. Ooh, anyone update it? Yeah. It's annoying that we have. I'm not annoying, it's like, it's good, honestly, I think, for Smash that we have no spaces. Like, over there. You know.
Spaces are so fun, though.
They are so fun, and they're fun to watch. Like, Falcos are so fun to watch.
Drew Sunny says, Sheik Doc is such a cool matchup.
It is.
Yo, why don't you come out here and play Fox, and we can
have you
on stream playing friendlies with Fox.
Like, who in the top 10 here? Oh.
Okay, TE is a bad, bad.
Yeah. So we just had a freeze, live freeze. Yay!
Let's just use one of the vanilla
setups. There's a game. There's a game. There's a vanilla one there. There's a GameCube. Yeah, that's annoying. How far? All right, it was only.
At least it was not at the end of the match.
Yeah. Seriously. Another problem is, like, you know, Connects is great and all, but, like, the fact that it freezes is just scary for Jordan before, like.
Yeah, I, like, should have told Jordan not to put his setup here at the beginning of the thing.
Definitely have, like, Wii or a GameCube or just some vanilla.
Nah.
But apparently, you know, the new release is supposed to be good. We'll see.
Yeah.
They say it's gonna be good. Whether it is actually good or not, you know, requires thousands of Smashers to actually play to see, but.
How's the tourney?
It's good. It seemed like.
Wait, what? I was just reading Z10's snap.
Oh, I thought you said, how's the tourney for? I thought you were just asking me. I was gonna say, you were here, but I can answer that. But I thought, you know, making conversation. Z-Chen had to go do some Z-Chen things.
Whoa there.
He missed her part. We should. What's the plan afterwards? I don't know if.
We probably will go out to eat afterwards.
I'm starving and I have to do work all night. I was like, do I want to come and like chill and play Smash, or do I want to like do the essay that I have to do before like 10 o'clock tomorrow? I was like, like, you know, I've got caffeine. And I can stay up all night.
Yeah.
It's, like, it's not due, it's just like a first draft due. Like 10 a.m. tomorrow, so.
So far, Stomach's just controlling space, just not giving Sheik room to breathe, which is what you kind of want to do on Yoshi's Story.
Yeah, so this seems like a stage that's good for Doc at least on this matchup. It just allows him to, you know, not to take advantage of, just get close to Sheik and body.
That was a bad four there.
Makes the basic that much harder.
Hmm.
Good luck. What is the days when all I thought was that Sheik's up air was the best move ever? Just like getting on the platform and going up underneath them. But to, like, you know.
Marth's up air is the best. Oh, nice. That was great. Yeah. David's got that shield drop technology on point.
Yeah, that's impressive.
He was doing that against me too.
It's the future.
She'll drop back air. Pretty good. She'll drop back air and forward air.
It's so tough. I mean, it's just, it's so quick. I mean, it's you know, it's like that I was learning. The way that, like, you know, fucking Doc kids can multi-shine, but they can't, like, they can't do shit in neutral. It's just, like, these kids, like, oh, everyone's just, like, getting so good.
Yeah, I mean, like,
it's all just, you know.
If you just, I think, focus on one thing at a time.
Yeah.
Like, that's probably how you're gonna get good. Like, if it's either something in neutral or a tech.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter. Either one's gonna help you. Mm-hmm.
I should play more. I spent a lot of time.
Play more and focus on certain aspects of stuff. I don't know why, but I'm like pretty annoyed by Doc's jab for tilt. And Cheeks. And Samus's. Jab for tilt is just annoying.
I was hitting with Falco today. I was like, I'm liking that. It's weird. It's good. Just like, you know, kind of.
I wish Peach had a good forward tilt.
Yeah. Peach was with Hover, which is, you
know, awesome. Okay, that was a good match. It's a good game.
Yeah. All right. Oh, you know what we should do? Oh, so, yo. Shine is a true combo. Get over here. Sit down. See, I'll hear one, right?
Just three ones.
Well,
it usually goes about
very soon. Winner circle. You have your moment. Talk to the stream.
Oh, yeah, we should interview you.
Yeah. You want to take this, Casey? Also, we should do self-commentated friendly, I think, afterwards. Put the mic in the middle of everyone, and then just have everyone talk shit and try to... yeah, I'll get off for...
our champion.
All right. Well, and, you know, use the headphones to, you know, sense how your voice is.
How's it going, Andrew?
Hello? Can you hear me, chat?
I think they can. They say congrats.
Thanks.
So, who gave you the biggest trouble today, besides me and those friendlies?
No, I'd say in tournament, you were pretty... I thought the last game we played was actually... I thought you were going to take that. Then I got that weird dash up smash. Lucky me.
Oh, yeah. I was floating, like, a little bit too high, but... usually I can bear before the up smash comes out.
Mm-hmm. And then I had, after you, I faced Zach, Daddy.
Okay.
his ICs, I mean, his Fox is way better than his ICs versus me, I think.
Like, interesting.
Like, lately I've been beating his ICs kind of solidly. But,
yeah, that's good. Because, like, in my opinion, Zach has, like, these bad habits, and then he kind of gets carried by wobbling. But
he's practicing the ice climb with glitch right now.
If you can, like, take advantage of the habits, like, I feel like you're kind of a player that notices everything. So
yeah, I try to be, like, precise with my stuff. Like, I think if you watch a lot of the matches, like, off one mistake, I would try to get a kill. Like, I'm trying to play, like, Armada with Doc. That's what, like, what I want to do.
Optimizing it?
Just, like, one mistake equals death. Because I think, like, if you go... the cape is really good for gimping and all that, and back air is a good game move, so...
Yeah. So, is that what you're doing against Zach?
Against Zach, I was just like, against his ICs, I just try to separate the Nana real quick. And Doc's really good at gipping Nana with just like a chain of back airs. It's really good.
Oh, yeah. That's cool.
And then after that, like, Doc against like lower tier characters is just pill down, pill crouch cancel down smash. You can be completely mindless with it and still win. I discovered that against when I was playing like this Link. And all I did was cape his projectiles, crouch cancel, pill, and like, it was just stupid.
That sounds like what Peach does.
Yeah, exactly. It's just like, screw them.
Or like,
and then David was really good in the last set. Although, like, I feel like the second game we played, he definitely let it go at the end. Like, I got this lucky down smash. I was at like 160. He was at like 80.
Yeah, and then the first stock of the whole thing.
Yeah, yeah,
he like killed himself.
Yeah, I do incorporate it in real matches.
Yeah.
I like doing it out of shield. Another thing that I want to do is start doing upbeat ledge cancels. Because they're totally invincible, and if you get them, if you hit them with it, you could convert it into a combo, at least against spaces. Occasionally against
is that like drop off the ledge, and then upbeat, and then like fade back?
No, it's rising to the ledge, and then you upbeat cancel on the ledge, and it's an auto snap. The auto snap to the ledge.
Okay.
I don't know if you've ever seen it, but it's really good, but it's pretty hard. And I wouldn't recommend using it too often if you're not that good at it.
Okay. Yeah, I know you use upbeat pretty effectively against me.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, it beats out of the back air.
Against floaties, I use it just to like get them out of my face in case they're getting too close.
But
like against Puff.
Sometimes Peach. I bait it out, and I feel like super smart when I do that.
Yeah, that's what you're supposed to do. Just treat it like a worse version of Samus's upbeat, where she just
okay.
Like that.
I mean, it's a better like trajectory though.
Yeah, and has a good hitbox. But yeah, that was fun. That was cool.
Are you gonna come out with us to Mix Bowl or something?
No, I'm gonna go home. I gotta go to sleep.
Okay.
I might go to the Saturday tournament quickly.
Nice.
I wanna beat Army. Because he beat me at this one SSS, and I was really pissed off about it. Because right after he wobbled, every time I got into a soap pole, I beat him without taking like any damage on it. And it just pissed me off because I got wobbled 4 times in a row.
Holy crap.
Yeah, beat his soap pole each time.
Yeah. I haven't played Army recently, but like when he started, he would play with me, and like he was really bad, and he played Marth.
Oh, he played Marth.
But apparently he's good now for some reason.
Yeah, he is still really good though.
Okay.
All right.
See ya.
I don't know what to plug in.
There's still Luigi. Floating into your...
You play a floating meteor?
I know. It's so sad. I discourage people from playing too much too.
Just for people playing fish.
Yes. Blake, we never played Peach Ditto.
Because no one wants to play Peach Ditto. Come on, JC. Go with the time.
DI.
No, I like learning things.
Learning's for nerds.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make it so we can talk to the people while we. The people need our voices, each other. They want to hear us talk.
Then you do something.
No.
They want to hear what beautiful love
you are. Like switching it up. Like
it's actually.
It was so hard to deal with.
I think it's unpunishable.
It's so hard to deal with.
One sec.
It's a lot of time. We'll stop taking orders in like half an hour.
Okay, yeah. So we should probably go then.
That's what I was trying to
say.
Okay,
we can never funny back.
Wait, you take
the setup, okay?
RIP.
Well, you're coming with me, yeah?
RIP the dream.
Good night, chat. I almost hit each other in the head with my head. Yeah. Everyone say goodbye. Everyone say goodbye, chat. Wait, hold on. Everyone say goodbye to chat.
Bye, chat.
You're sick, guys.
Sounds like we're saying bye, chat.
Bye, Chad.
See you, Chad. Good game, Chad.
Chad. See you, dog. All right, Casey, your headphones have been integral. We need the headphones for this.
Yeah.
Thank you.
CYB.
Just a little underwear. I don't like
CYB.
Casey, a TV.
RIP.